Today, let's play with our submissions. There we go, get that arm. That's all right, keep digging, set something else up. Yeah, that's it. Here we go, we got 5 seconds, finish that. All right, dig back in, come on back in. Devastating submissions. Wow, I'm impressed.
That was 6 seconds of my life. I should have took wait.
It's a middleweight matchup between Primetime and Bone Crusher. Bone Crusher, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy has one-punch knockout power, and when a fighter has that kind of ability, it's always a big advantage.
Bone Crusher enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Take for this middleweight fight. Primetime is 5 years his elder. Bone Crusher will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing next, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Madrid, Spain, William. And now we have his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a judo wrestler, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 8.
Prime time.
First round, you ready?
Bone Crusher. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all. That one landed.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Wow! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. He scores with a huge left hand.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
And moves to north-south.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Here. Short elbow, short elbow.
Into full guard.
He postures up and throws some big ground and pound. Back up. Bone Crusher with a big overhand left. Nice. Prime time with the left.
Oh!
Caught him. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh! Oh, my goodness! excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique.
And with the official decision, here is... It's a middleweight showcase between Caesar, Butch Ferreira, and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bone Crusher is 19, Ferreira is 32. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 7 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Madrid, Spain, William. And now introducing his opponent,
Cesar Ferreira, Bone Crusher.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Bone Crusher. White trunks for Ferreira. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same.
Clean punch.
You can hear that one. Good striking. He connects with the hook to the head.
Both fighters a little hesitant here.
Oh, nice body kick.
Great exchanges.
Punches and bunches.
Powerful uppercut. Hard jab. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Vicious combination.
Good defense there.
Ferreira gets caught by a solid uppercut. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Good 1-2 by Williams.
Oh, he caught with a big punch.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Powerful left hand.
Can he finish it here?
That's it. He's out. He's
and
out.
The fight is over.
Wow. And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
Listen,
Bruce.
Has proven to be one of the best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artists to ever enter into the octagon.
And that one stung Musashi pretty good. Big left hand there.
Oh, man, this guy's just a beast. Putting it all together, man. Did you look at this guillotine here for Jacare? That is very tight.
There's the tap. Jacare Souza exacts his revenge.
This guy is a contender, no doubt.
Today, let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing position. I'd say control his head. Stay low. Keep that position. There we go. Get comfortable down bottom. Off balance him. Nice. Push him off. We got 5 seconds. Go. That's the type of guard that can win you fights. Today we're focused on takedown defense. I do not want to see this guy get you down. Nice. That's it, keep going. Keep moving. Just like that. Let him hit you. Great job there. Good job. Time. All right, man. Good job. I like the way you worked. Today I want to see you get that clinch and break this guy. Here we go. Keep those hips in. Hand fight.
I walk in, Ric Flairin', long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in, balls need to breathe so big the draws cotton, cause you gon' be when you lead in a big Benzer, on the Windsors, with your homegirl LaQuinta, who said she never did but she would try it, and now she higher than the highest, she jet setting, more wetting, the God blesses, against him prospers, no weapon, champagning, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping, my dopey eyes just hide behind my Dita frame, I heard this say he don't like me, well he the lame,
it's not your fault, baby, we were just here.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Ronaldo, Jacare Souza, and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bone Crusher is 19. Jacare is 37. He is 1 inch taller. Bone Crusher will have a... Ronaldo, Jacare Souza.
You ready?
Bone Crusher. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice achievement tonight, Joe, as he fights on the main card for the very first time. And the reason he is fighting on the main card is because he has been very solid in his last number of fights. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh, he caught him with an uppercut.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
And again with the uppercut. Joey's landed a few big ones here.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
They're going after it quick here.
Souza with the double.
And they're back to their feet.
He's looking to set that uppercut up.
There, oh, it is. There it is.
Jacare gets caught by a solid uppercut.
Nice 1-2 with the right to left.
Joe, those are vicious kicks. Souza with a good knee to the body.
Tagged him.
Souza's right eye is looking pretty swole. He's able to complete the single.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
chooses back in half guard.
He moved into full mount. He hip escapes from the full mount. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Jacare's back inside control.
Just over two remain. Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the armbar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm, tie it up, then, and he got his arm loose.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Good front kick here.
Bone Crusher with the lead hook.
Oh! 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 He dives into a huge haymaker.
He connects with the left. Vicious ground impact.
Now he's in full guard.
20 seconds.
Final seconds of the round. Round one comes to a close.
And here we... Amazing.
Are you ready? You ready?
Punish. Round two.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
Comes out swinging. Bone Crusher with a solid 1-2. His leg is hurt here. He is definitely limping a bit. He continues to score with his strikes.
Jacare with some ridiculous power behind those leg kicks.
Look at that. He has thrown a ton of leg kicks.
Both men throwing frequently.
That jab is lightning fast. Now he's got him in the plum clinch. He blocks the punch.
Bone Crusher with a solid jab.
And he connects here.
Bone Crusher with a strong combination.
He's got him knocked down.
Let's go. Do something.
His force is a huge left hand. That got him the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Bruce,
corrupting the quo status, telling them who the baddest. 2K, you us, to smack mage. I played a mix, faders, flick, we raid blitz and cold. But you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, soldiering. Snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a bang for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment it's true. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with the call sign, hit you with the call sign. It ain't nothing but the feel, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call sign, hit you with them call sign.
Now who can say that I do not handle business? With everything that I have started, I've been there, shit. And I would do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Oh, now they make a oh, we move the oh, blast fast, and mash mathematics, and smash past the average plans, and these off-brand emperor, no clothes, having ass, hip-hop, simple tense, you in the presence of a general accent, who the coldest, on the microphone rapping, P-Dog in this bitch, never slipping a switch, never missing a prime, here to get him, I get with you.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do, it ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth, put the message in the slang to the street from the booth, we gon' hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs, nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
In the fight for the battle for truth, we face all kinds. And our warriors were here to answer call signs. Now that they got us online, they are saying my future's no longer all mine. I don't think inside's all mine. I envision a future that is beyond time. I will hit all the hard lines. I'ma take it straight to them to get them all
out. Like that, I cuss on them like that, I bust on them cats to make the rap to make us like that. I fight back and write tracks to captivate with tight raps, and kick drums to smack, compliment the clapping hi-hats and accents. Stop and take a look at our condition, take time to listen, cause sedition is the mission. Wishing death upon my enemies, defending the line. It's a sin to me, we finna be completely resigned. Open up your eyes.
Don't try to hold me back, tell the police back. I'm about to get my clap, can't attack you. Don't get in my way, cause it's a new millennium, it's a brand new day.
It ain't nothing but a bang for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. Nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Lyoto, the Dragon Machida, and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bone Crusher is 19, Machida is 39. He is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, only the best of right now. 9 wins, no losses. He's at 60.
Lyoto Machida, Bone Crusher. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Big battle early. Man.
Oh, he caught with a big punch.
Whoa!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. He's moved to full guard.
Machida with a hook to the body.
Good left hand.
Joe, the takedown ability of Lyoto Machida is often overlooked because he's such a great striker. But that was nice right there. He's back up again. Machida with the inside leg kick.
Big hook to the head.
Good back and forth battle.
can't connect with the straight left.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Solid straight.
Nice leg kick. Look at that, right to the temple. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate.
Absolutely, Joe. That uppercut has been lethal. He defends the head strike with a strong parry.
That's a clean left hand.
Machida gets the single. Joe, that's a nasty cut under his eye. And he connects with the left. Williams gets back up again. Can't connect with the jab. You can hear that one. Look at his setup.
He clipped him with that one. And he lands a very nice combination. Oh, good left hand. Oh. Nice shot. He's hurt.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, he eats a shot.
45 seconds. Bone crusher.
Here we go.
Three-round fight. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Boom, right on the button.
Nice combination.
There's the jab.
Welcome to the jungle. Uppercut. Oh, there's that big uppercut. Powerful leg kick.
Big combination. Man, he just missed.
Big left hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, big right hand.
Shot with the left.
He connects with the left. Combination. He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch. Oh, solid jab. Oh.
He got rocked big time.
This could be it.
Looking to finish this fight.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Detroit, you're some bad mother. Cleveland, you're some bad mother. Okay, I'm re- Chris Weidman!
Chris is an animal. He's one of the best examples of a wrestler turned mixed martial arts champion.
Rock a spinning on the pill. I be with some models that just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucking teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach. In front of Baltimore, scream, fuck the police. Do not get it twisted. This is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up, I see the realest motherfucker breathing.
Work on your defense. Use those blocks, the parries, the slips, everything you've done in training. Don't let this guy touch you.
Good, keep going.
But I can't touch you. No way, no way, nothing. He's got nothing. That's what I want to see in there. That's it. That's it, now stop. That's it, keep stepping, keep moving. Good work in there, man. Great pace. That's what I want to see.
It's a middleweight matchup between Chris, the All-American Weidman, and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bone Crusher is 20, Weidman is 34. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the mixed martial artist holding the professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 60.
Chris Weidman.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Bone Crusher.
You ready?
And
go,
here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all.
Oh my goodness!
Weidman's back inside control.
Half guard.
Weidman with the good punch.
He's now working from side control again. He gets the mounted crucifix.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
He's in half guard here. Working from the mounted crucifix.
Oh, big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Wide.
There you go. First round. You ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Weidman with another nasty leg kick.
Oh, he caught him early.
Huge kick.
Whoa! Art. Chris Weidman.
There you go. First round.
Bone crusher. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Nice leg kick.
Again.
Nice combination here. Oh, huge suplex.
That was a nasty elbow.
Big knee to the body. Ferocious knee.
Our tail of the tits. Chris Weidman.
There you go. First round. You
bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready?
Here we go. 3-round fight.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will...
Oh, nice takedown. Half guard. In full guard.
And they're back to their feet. Oh, that's a great block to the punch.
Kick.
Big uppercut.
Huge uppercut.
Hard left hand.
Oh, nice knee. Wow, what a big suplex.
There you go. First round. You
bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready?
And go. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Preparing to fight in the octagon at the highest level is pretty tricky in training camp. You want to push yourself hard enough that you're ready, yet you want to be healthy. And in this case, it's reported that he hurt his left hand near the end of training.
Huge takedown. What a suplex. Right there. He's setting up the Kimura. He's transitioning from the Kimura to the armbar. Break the grip. Out. Hit.
Our tail of the tip. Chris Weidman.
There you go. First round. You ready?
Bone crusher.
And here we go.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that up.
Chris Weidman.
There you go, first round. You
Bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready?
Let's Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
This is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Big power in the leg kicks from Weidman.
Man, he's timing his kicks well.
Looking for the suplex.
Early in the fight, they clinch. Knee by Weidman.
He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
Joe, nice knee to the body by Weidman. Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Inside control, tying up that arm, looking for the Kimura. And he's free from the Kimura.
Now made a good,
good elbow. Very nice.
Trying to take the back here.
Weidman's inside control again.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Drop down for a double.
Huge slam.
He's looking to work that mounted crucifix.
Weidman's looking for the arm.
He's got the double wrist lock here. He's got the hand on the wrist. What he wants to do is clap. He got his arm free.
That connected.
He's back.
Weidman.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Bone crusher.
Here we go.
Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Weidman.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all.
And there's the right hand.
Big right hand.
Powerful left hand.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Man, he just missed.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Big right
hook. Huge right hand.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big power jab.
Again, he's back into side control.
He moves to the mounted crucifix now. This is nasty.
Staying busy on the ground.
Side control.
He's got the mounted crucifix. This is dangerous.
In the half guard. He's got him in his guard.
He scores with a huge left.
Side control again.
Now falls back into guard.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Bone crusher.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned.
Hook misses.
His left eye is closing up.
Big shot by Rice. He's one of the most heavy-handed fighters in the UFC today.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Nasty combinations here. Hard kick to the head. He hurt him with that hook.
And they're leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
Here goes second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's second go. Round.
Big that's power a huge that hook.
Combination.
Oh, that hook did damage. Wow. Power from Chris White.
And right back to side control. Oh, looking for his back.
Now it moves into full guard.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Trying to put together some combinations. Nice leg kick.
Weidman connects. Joe, he's one of the most powerful punchers in the UFC's middleweight division.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Powerful suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
Lot of time to work.
Half guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Side control here again. He's got him in the crucifix.
Nice job by White.
Stay
Weidman able to posture up a bit here, Joe.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
Solid jab.
Oh, good combination.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, my.
This could be it.
Seconds of round number two.
Bone Crusher gets caught with the left. We have completed two rounds.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready? Let's
5 minutes remain in this fight.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Powerful right hand.
Wow!
Huge kick,
and he's down. He's shot.
Fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings, but man, he's going to be challenged. He sees that coming and parries it away.
Good left hand.
Very nice leg kick by Weidman.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
They go to the clinch here early.
He's clearly...
Art! Chris Weidman.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Bone Crusher. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. He knows he's got to keep those hands up.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Looking to close the distance.
He lands a knee here.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, vicious knee to the body.
Bone Crusher. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realized...
Oh, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Rocked him with that right hand.
caught him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
That's a big knee to the midsection, and he's in pain here. Arm tail of Chris Weidman.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Bone crusher.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same. Oh! Chris Weidman.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Bone crusher. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt.
Oh, big left.
Chris Watt.
There you go, first round, you
Bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Full mount, and now he's on the bottom. Misses with the head kick. Nice right hand. Look at this. Takedown. In the full guard.
He's moved to his back now. Nice sweep to get to top position.
He's going to try to take the back, I think.
He's got his back now. He's got the full mount, Joe. Arm tail of the... Take. Chris Weidman.
There you go. First round. You
Bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready? Let's
and go. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he won.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Look at this.
Big takedown. Connects with the left. Wow, he's back up. damaging leg kick.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Joey's got his back now. Weidman's got the full mount again.
Very nice ground and pound.
Training right, the more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes, now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this, lied to you, and now everybody's watching. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big, ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense. See to you, this is a joke, a little project. I guess you'll never understand this kind of mindset. Started as a dream, grew into reality. Made a lot of sacrifices, that's how it has to be.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Chris, the All-American Weidman, and Bone Crusher. Or Chris Weidman.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Bone Crusher. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Bone Crusher, white trunks for Weidman. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. Bone Crusher with a good takedown early.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Weidman gets into the north-south position. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Look at this. He's isolated the arm. He's pinning down the wrist. Now he wants to connect his other hand to his forearm for leverage. It's very close here. There's more pressure on that arm. Any second, he may have to tap.
Chris Weidman.
There you go, first round, you
Bone
ready?
Crusher.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Bone Crusher, white trunks for Weidman. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Looking for the takedown.